God. Well, George, he could take a beating or he gets himself a little forearm meatloaf there. Oh, man alive. He gets the gang over the top rope, rolling right over his back, handling the floor here at the stretcher. That's not.